If you have a matter in the Glendale Superior Court, obviously you want to find an attorney that has experience there, has practiced there, knows the judges, the prosecutors, all the court staff. In other words, is local to Glendale. If you know anything about Glendale and the courthouse, it is a very tight-knit community. Law enforcement, the courthouses are conservative. So again, I practiced there for a long time. I've done a lot of cases. I did a high-profile case there in 1997, and I realized just being in the courthouse for the length of time that I had to be there to litigate the case, just what a conservative courthouse it is and kind of how the prosecutors and the judges deal with things. So if you've got a case in Glendale and you kind of want to get a perspective from an insider who knows that courthouse, call me, set up a consultation, and tell me what your case is all about, what happened, and then I can kind of give you an idea of the parameters of what an attorney can do to help you, what you're facing, and some of the things that you can gather and get together so that you can make the best impression with the judge and the prosecutor, and obviously you want to end up with the best result.